few months ago, 12 News told you about the 8-year-old from Elkhorn, billed as the youngest performing blues guitarist in the world.
Suddenly, someone is trying to silence him. 12 News' Mike Miller has a story you'll see only on 12 News.
All he wants to do is play for people, but this child prodigy may be getting too good too soon because he's already making some mysterious and possibly dangerous enemies.
Now watch out!
Been practicing 2 to 3 hours a day since he was only 5, and it shows. Tallan T-Man Latz is in 2 different blues bands and used to play in public nearly every weekend, always accompanied by one of his parents, saving the money for college. Yesterday, his agent got this letter in the mail saying she'd be killed if she continued to book gigs for Tallan.
I knew there would be resistance when I started booking him, just because, again, you know, he's a young man living his dream, being successful at it.
She notified police, and they're investigating. But T-Man apparently has more people jealous. Somebody else reported him to the State Department of Workforce Development, and this letter arrived, saying that he's violating child labor laws covering public exhibitions. The statute says no one under 16 can perform in a, quote, roadhouse, cabaret, dance hall, nightclub, tavern, or other similar place. In other words, the venues where blues are played.
It feels pretty bad because that's just broke my dream, because my dream is to play guitar.
Tallan's dad says it's ironic that a minor in Wisconsin could legally drink a beer in a tavern if a parent was right there and allowed it.
But as soon as I'm in the same exact place that he can legally drink at, and I hand him his guitar, that is now considered child endangerment.
The state official who wrote the letter wouldn't go on camera, but he told 12 News, quote, the kid is definitely a prodigy and you'd like to see him have opportunities. But if I'm made aware of a violation, I have to enforce the statute. Tallan's dad doesn't have the money to hire an attorney to fight the ruling, but he wonders, what about Tallan's rights?
His freedom of expression is getting denied right now, and that's what this country was founded on.
As for 8-year-old T-Man, he says the whole mess has only made him want to play even better.
It's pretty much not how many times you fall down, it's how many times you get back up.
Carl doesn't want to just let Tallan play in clubs because that would be teaching him that, well, we don't agree with the law, so we'll just ignore it. He doesn't want him to know that lesson. They have canceled dozens of club engagements, and Tallan is playing fairs and festivals for now instead of what he can't play.
Thank goodness for fairs and festivals, though, for fans, but they're only in the summer months.
That's the problem. After that, Tallan's going to play probably more across the state line in Illinois, which does not have the same child labor restrictions. And that death threat, by the way, that the booking agent got, that could lead to criminal charges if police find out who
did it. Absolutely. Thanks, Mike.